What's up, guys? Basic Gaming. Today we're gonna be playing OMSI 2 once again. And this time we're gonna be playing on a map I don't even know how to pronounce. It's in the title. We're gonna be driving one of the buses out of the Gen 3 fab. It's gonna be the B5LH. It's like a nice bus. The map and the bus is in the description. This bus is a DLC, so prepare for that. Dude, let's go ahead and get started while I wait. I love that rattling sound on this bus. Okay, that's fine. Let's see this. Ashfield, that's that. Eating. Okay. Interesting horn. I really do love that one. Yeah, so this is a Volvo, so not my favorite buses. Because I don't like how quiet they are. So I have a couple topics I want to talk about before we get to where we need to. Not sure why this map doesn't have a voice back for it, but it's all good. I know I'm 6 days behind, but happy New Year's. Hope everyone had a good New Year's, and hope everyone has some plans for the New Year's resolution. Go ahead, fast forward time by 2 minutes. I'll just do three. Why not? No, I see someone. Like, I didn't ban you, man. Thank you. Let's go. Not sure what's up with that bus or not. Barely almost hit that curb. So, if you guys want to leave me any topic that you guys would like to see me talk about in the videos, the links to my Instagram and Twitter page will be down in the description. You can DM me on Twitter or Instagram, and I will be happy to read it and respond to it appropriately. Come on, car. Here we go. red light. Yeah, so this is the Route 12 to the Ashfield Caravan Park. It's a nice route. Driven it before, it's pretty nice. I enjoy it. You know, it's really nice. I go too fast, don't want to be too late, and I got flagged for speeding. And a good start so far. Flagged for speeding, didn't even stop at that red light. Well, we did, but half the bus was over the crosswalk. This is an interesting bus stop. I love. Thank you. Another bus behind me. That's nice. Yeah, Volvos, they tend to be a little quieter. Actually, I personally don't like them. I really don't like quiet buses. Well, you know, 2 weeks on. And when you get on here, yep. If you're wondering what that noise is, this is a special feature this bus has, which rattling noises. I think this is like the only DLC in London that has like this purposely. I'm actually not sure. I know plenty of mods have it where buses, you know, have rattling sounds and good voice packs, and it turns red while I come up with the light. Nice. Hold on, let me see the rain effect. Yep. No, this is the line. I can turn it off, but I personally like that, the rattling noise. Let's look around the dashboard. Let's see. Yes, I'm guessing that those are lights. Oh, those are like indicators for stuff. Okay. They gave me a buzz with almost no fuel. So that's a speed limiter. Might not even get a chance to go that fast, but let's see. Nope, I don't want to get on. Okay. I don't know what you're waiting for, but okay, nice. So I do have the London, the add-on London DLC that came out a couple weeks ago. I do plan on making videos on it, but right now there are a lot of issues with the map, such as some of the buses on there makes the game lag. Just a lot of no, just a lot of lag overall, and I don't want to record and upload a video of the game lagging too badly. So once most of the lag goes away, or some of the lag goes away, where I don't lag every time I turn a corner, then okay, coming to my lane for really. Like I was saying, once there's a patch note or patch fix for the game not being so laggy, or the not really the game, the add-on being so laggy, then I will play it. But until now, right now I'm not going to. I'm gonna let y'all hear the engine in the bus. What I mean, I'm talking over it. I like to be a little late so that I can speed doing the route. That's why I advanced the time to 2 minutes instead of 1 minute. Late. this part is longer than I remember it being. Sometimes I remember I thought it'd be like 15 minutes, not this long. Wow. You keep clicking the horn button, Bob. Because the horn button is right near my left and right buttons, where I can turn left and right. And sometimes I try to turn left with my head left, and then I click the horn button back up. And this one, not this one. Well, it's been a blast driving this bus. Ooh, nice. Clean record. And that's the end of that. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys enjoyed, smash the like button. Don't forget to follow my IG and Twitter page down in the description below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.